General Hospital spoilers reveal that Drew and Carly are likely to get closer in the upcoming episodes. These two are having similar feelings, so it's easy to empathize with each other, even though Carly will be a little reluctant. General Hospital fans will remember that the truth Sonny tried to hide for so long was finally revealed. He fell in love with Nino while at Nixon Falls, but did not confess earlier to Carly, choosing to keep it a secret. Now when everything broke out, the consequences could not be reversed. As soon as the trial ended, Carly didn't want to hear any more explanations from Sonny. She left immediately and even warned Sonny not to come home that day. Sonny was too bored to drink alone at Charles' pub. Sonny's betrayal made her feel very disappointed and wanted to have Jason by her side. Although Jason is no more, Carly also decides to go to the pedestrian bridge, where she and Jason often confide whenever she encounters a problem. In a recent episode, fans also witnessed Drew appear at the pedestrian bridge. He was also thinking about his ill-fated twin brother and decides to go here, but happened to meet Carly in the state of anger. Actually, Drew didn't come here intentionally to follow Carly. He was just thinking about Jason and accidentally ran into Carly. Drew and Jason are twins, so they look quite similar. At first, when Drew went to Carly, even though he was Jason's ghost returning, but after looking closely, it's not. Carly's mood was not at all happy at the moment, and she did not intend to confide or share it with anyone. Anyway, it was Drew who was supposed to die on Cassadine Island, not Jason. Drew saw Carly's thoughts quickly. In fact, Drew's mood wasn't much better than Carly's. He was the one who had seen Jason buried in the rubble and was unable to do anything. Drew even wished that he could die for Jason himself, but he couldn't. Now the appearance of Drew only angered Carly more because it reminded her of Jason's tragic death. Carly wanted to push Drew away, even though Drew took the initiative to comfort her. Drew is a fairly calm person. Even though he sees the annoyance coming from Carly, he is still very patient. Drew says he's not Carly, but is willing to listen to Carly if she needs to. However, Carly's attitude was very harsh. She also warned Drew that if you know anything, stay away from her. Drew's personality is still a bit different from Jason's. Drew is a much more emotional person, so when Drew saw Carly standing alone at the footbridge, he felt her heart ache deeply. And of course, Drew's conscience did not allow him to abandon Carly at this difficult time. Drew didn't know what Carly had been through, but he could see the loneliness in that small figure. More than anyone else, Drew is someone who has been through all the ups and downs, so he doesn't want Carly to go through this alone. Carly's attitude was very nonchalant, even slightly annoyed. Carly doesn't want Drew's help and looks like he's going to fail.